Grant, can I talk to you?
You already are.
Well, it's important.
You got 2 minutes.
I should have said something in front of them. I should have said something in front of the whole class.
What are you talking about?
I saw you, Grant Arthur. I saw you cheating on the test this morning.
It's bull. I didn't cheat on no test.
I sit right behind you. I saw you copy from Kenneth. You weren't even subtle about it. He'd write his answer, and then you'd copy. He'd write, you'd copy. You even turned your test in right after he did.
I don't have to take this from you.
If I don't get some answers, I'll go to Mr. Martin and tell him. All he has to do is compare your tests and he'd know.
So you saw me copying off someone's tests. What do you care? I didn't copy off from you.
Oh, then it shouldn't matter because I wasn't involved?
Yeah. What's it to you?
Because I studied last night. That's why.
What?
Look, I know you won't believe this, but I have a life too. There was a movie I wanted to see last night, but I couldn't because I had to stay home and study mitosis.
Mitosis?
Mitosis. It was the 7th question on the test. You wrote down C, which was the correct answer.
How do you know I wrote down C? Were you copying off of my paper?
Don't twist this around. I studied.
I remember about mitosis. Okay? Mr. Martin showed that movie. The nucleus of a cell divides in half, and each of the halves contain the same number of chromosomes.
That's right.
I know.
If you knew that, then why'd you have to copy from Kenneth?
Maybe I did it just for grins.
Grins?
Yeah, as a joke.
I don't buy that for a minute. Why'd you cheat?
Same reason I cheat on every test I take.
Don't tell me. You're worried about getting kicked off the football team. You jocks are all alike.
You're way out of line.
If that isn't the reason, then what is?
You really have to know it's because I can't read.
What?
Look, if you want to turn me in, go ahead. Just leave me alone.
Wait. I'm not gonna turn you in. It just made me a little angry when I saw you get away with it. That's all.
Yeah, well, been getting away with it for a long time.
You really can't read?
I can read. A little. Easy stuff. But it takes me a while, and tests use a lot of big words. Listen, I shouldn't have said anything. You tricked me.
If you're worried about me telling anyone, forget it. I'm not like that. I just can't imagine that someone who's gone to school as long as you wouldn't be able to read.
It's easier than you think.
Well, they have those special programs that could help.
And what do they call kids that go to those special programs?
Wouldn't want people to make fun of you. I mean, being so popular and all.
So, are you pissed because I cheated on the test, or because I'm popular?
Okay, I didn't mean it that way.
Look, if it makes you feel better, next test Martin gives, I'll flunk it.
That won't make me feel better.
Then what are you... What do you want from me?
Let me help you.
Help me.
I could help you to read. Better, I mean.
No way.
No one would need to know. We could do it at my place. We have a guest house out back that no one ever uses. We could work there.
It's too late. Maybe a few years ago.
Grant, you're a very smart guy. I can tell. It wouldn't take long. I know it wouldn't.
What if somebody finds out?
Well, you've gone all this time and no one did.
I'll have to think about this.
All right. I won't push it, but you'd also be doing me a favor.
How?
I plan on teaching someday, it would be good practice.
Well, like I said, I need to think about it.
All right.
Allison.
Yeah.
We got a game tonight, but how about tomorrow around 8?
That'd be fine.
Right. Thanks.